Welcome back, it's your boy AB the Creator. Go ahead and sit down for me. You know what time it is, about to get back into this musical bag. We're about to get back into one of my acapella groups that I haven't done in a long time, huh? The Pentatonix, huh? Okay, Pentatonix, this one is featuring Dolly Parton doing her famous Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging you, please don't take my... It's only 2 minutes long. The song is not long at all, but I'm pretty sure this mashup is going to be fire, okay? You're putting a legend with a really good group, a really great acapella group. So let's just go ahead and get into it. I don't want to do any more talking. Y'all know who they are. We know who... They know us. We know them. We all know each other. Let's just go ahead and get into the music. Pentatonix, Miss Dolly Parton, could you please, and I mean please talk to us when you do talk to us lightly. I'm excited.
Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man.
Oh, homie's bald. Okay. Go ahead, brother. Rock the bald. You got the bald ego on you. Okay, I see what you did there. Why is Dolly Parton still sounding like she did back in 56, huh? What kind of talent? What kind of hot tub time machine? Okay, you know what, Dolly? And then the beat, and then the group behind. This is too much. I knew it. I knew coming into it, it's going to be too much. This 2 minutes going to take me 5 minutes to watch.
Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft like summer rain. I cannot. He talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. But I can easily understand how you could easily take my man. You don't know what it means to me.
Brown jacket, that jacket is fire, brother, okay? Heat. Jolene, fam, how is DP still sounding like this, brother? Are they doing this at a Cracker Barrel? Did I miss something? Did she originally do this at a Cracker Barrel, or is this just like a set that they just took over just so they could do this acapella? Or does the Cracker Barrel mean something like specific? Wait, I think I missed something. They all look great, though. Everybody looks good. Everybody look great. That jacket is fire, though, brother. Sweet cheese and crackers. Sweet Jolene.
Jolene. Jolene. Jolene. Jolene. Jolene. Oh, I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene. 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 Jolene.
Choice of man, but I can never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you, and whatever you decide to do, Jolene.
Hold up now, y'all. I heard you. Jolene, do you not hear this woman talking to you? Jolene, let me look at Jolene real quick. Jolene, not you. Ashley, not you. Martha, Samantha, Sabrina, Catherine, Ashley, Denisha, Shalisha, Jasmine, Anisha, Tracy, Brittany, none of y'all. All of y'all move out the way. Jolene, look at me, huh? You don't hear Dolly and the Pentatonix talking to you? If you don't stay away from her, man, this is 50-some years later, we still talking about you. 60, probably 60-plus years later, we still talking about you and this brother. Could you stay away from her man, please, huh? We don't want to have this conversation no more. They don't want to have to sing to you this beautifully again. Stay away, huh? Stay away. Your bank teller, or whatever it was back in the day. Don't think, I forgot the story a little bit, but I know what happened, huh? You caught his eye. You caught his eye, huh? How does she still sound this good? It's almost like she out here eating sensu beans. All my DBZ fans, Dragon Ball Z, y'all would understand. Like, is she just like what?
Oh, please don't take him, even though you can. Oh, please don't take him, even though you can. Oh, Joel.
I told you. Did you hear? Jolene, please. She's asking you nicely, okay? Brother, I got to go back. Dolly still sounds good. Hit the like button, comment, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Dolly still sounds great. What in the hell?
Jolene, 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 Jolene. Oh, I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Don't think I didn't hear the fellas making the beats on the ends. They're doing a fantastic job. These the two fellas on the ends, y'all doing a hell of a job with the beats. Okay, great selection.
You could have your choice of man, but I can never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene.
Okay, Dolly, we get it. You're one of the goats. All right, we get it. That's enough. I don't need to hear anything else. This was fantastic. This was great. Let me know in the comments below what you want me to hear next from Pentatonix, huh? It's been a while. Let me know. Hit the like button. Leave a comment. Share and subscribe if you haven't. I don't know why you ain't subscribed to me yet. Go ahead, grab some merch while you at it if you want to. No pressure. No pressure. It's just there if you want it. If you do, you do. If you don't, you don't. It's all love. It's all good. Got some other stuff coming besides just the logo. We're gonna get into the Orange Juice Gang hoodies and talk to me lightly. We're gonna get into all that. We just get it out there. I need Jolene, watching this, Jolene, could you please? Jolene, call me real quick so we can have a conversation. Maybe you need to hear it from somebody else because you've been hearing it from Dolly for the last 60 plus years and you probably don't want to hear it no more. It's like when your parents tell you something over and over again, but then somebody else tells you the exact same thing and it hits different. So you probably need to hear it from me. I got you. Dolly, I got it. Give me the number. I'll call her. Call her myself. Jolene. Huh? Jolene. When you say Jolene, like, did you, like, Jolene? Like, her daddy's name was Joe, and her mom's name was Maybelline? And they just, like, maybe that's not it. Okay.